She walked down city blocks, snowflakes gathered in her hair. Her cold and shaking breath condensed like smoke into the air. Her face was pale, her cheeks so red, her shoulders hunched up by her head. She gripped her arms to fight the chill as the whole world around went still. He closed up in his room, curtains blocking out the night. He thought of how the days passed insignificant and trite. He knew she walked somewhere outside and wondered if her tears had dried. Loneliness could break his pride. He hoped she'd join him to hide. She writes open letters in the comfort of her den. He scribbles anxieties in pages with his pen, telling stories, words finally tangible to read. Eternal cuts and bruises at last allowed to bleed. Will they exchange their words at last, or close their notebooks and sigh at the past? She whispered poems in his ear as he fell asleep. He'll never know their meaning, but in dreaming words run deep. He'll dream about her stories, never knowing they are true, and forget them when he wakes up to his pillow's extra room. She writes open letters that she knows she'll never send. Scribbles anxieties that never seem to end. Writers hold their content.